Take in a deep breath and gently close your eyes. Easily imagine these scenes while you continue to focus on your breathing. Imagine yourself relaxing by a beautiful, calm lake. The breeze softly blows over the lake, and you watch thousands of tiny ripples that the wind creates. Your surroundings here are so calm and pleasant that it brings a feeling of complete peace that washes over your entire body and mind. You breathe in deeply and allow the peacefulness to fill you up. You notice the birds singing in the trees, softly chirping and singing songs of their simple happiness. Take the time now to release any worries, any disturbing thoughts, any sadness you may be feeling. Let those feelings float up, out, and away, far, far away. Whatever that's happened today that's bothered you, it's time just to let that go. Release it all with each exhale. Know that you are really in control of your body and your mind. You can choose to allow these bothersome thoughts and these bothersome emotions to leave. In doing so, you'll free up space in your heart and in your mind for positive things to come. Life is all about creating what you want and choosing good thoughts that make you feel good. When you focus on the positive, you get more positive experiences in your life. Releasing any negative thoughts serves like an umbrella on a rainy day. Sure, the rain might be there, but it doesn't have to affect you. So in your mind's eye, in your imagination, picture yourself now in a stormy, rainy situation. As you open up your umbrella of positivity, you see how you really are protected from all that's going on the outside. You are safe. You don't have to be a part of rainy difficulties. It's truly your choice how you react to whatever comes your way. You have all the tools you need inside yourself. Just choose to use them. You can see life from a happy perspective. Worry, negative thoughts, or sadness are choices of thoughts that we think, and we can also choose to say no to those types of thoughts. Instead, we can look for the positive. So release all the things that have been stressful to you. And you can make peace within yourself. Make peace now with the amazing person that you are. Nurture yourself with loving thoughts. You have a choice in what you believe. Your mind is your best tool. Now take in a deep breath. Allow good feelings to fill up your heart, to fill up your mind. Peacefulness and calm are all around you. Feeling wonderful and oh so good. Continue now to relax in this moment. In this peacefulness.